Medical breakthrough could help lower the number of unvaccinated people. Scientists developed a patch that delivers the flu vaccine without the sting of a traditional shot. Zach Lajoie shows us how it works.
Ready?
In the U.S., only 40% of adults get the flu shot.
But that could change according to results of an early clinical trial conducted by Emory University and researchers from the Georgia Institute of Technology.
A microneedle patch to a person using it looks a lot like a Band-Aid or a nicotine patch. But if you zoom in under the microscope, what you'll see is that there are some microscopically small needles. They puncture painlessly into the skin. They dissolve. Encapsulated within those microneedles is the vaccine, which is then released into the skin after a few minutes. We compared the immune response of a regular injection to that associated with the microneedle patch, and they were similar to each other. The microneedle patch may even be a little bit better.
Researchers say one group of people in the trial used the patches on themselves.
And they did so successfully.
Influenza does take its toll on Minnesota.
Chris Ayersman at the Department of Health says we're seeing more and more hospitalizations from the flu.
Last year in Minnesota, we had almost 4,000 hospitalizations. We saw 385 schools that reported influenza-like illness outbreaks. We had 180 long-term care facilities.
And 2 pediatric deaths.
Someday, we hope in the near future, people will be able to go to the store, pick up patches for themselves and the family, bring them home, put them on, and as a result, it will be much more accessible for people to get the vaccine.
In St. Paul, Zachary Lajoie, Care 11 News.
Well, researchers have to conduct more tests before the patch would be available to the public.